Of IICA in the region is exemplary, as I was emphasizing during the meeting. We do appreciate what they have been doing, and there are a number of other agencies that are involved in this process. And so I took time out to reemphasize that and to say to them how much we appreciate the efforts that they have been making to work with us, not only in Antigua and Barbuda, but throughout the Caribbean in dealing with a very important sector. You know, the whole issue of food security is critical for all of us. As small developing states in the Caribbean and looking at what's happening worldwide and so on, and the whole question of hunger and poverty, these are the issues. And agriculture plays a very, very pivotal and vital part of that, addressing that issue of hunger and poverty in the world. And so to that extent, we can understand and fully appreciate the work of these agencies, including IICA, in their delivering, not only in terms of assisting with human resource development, but practical ways of improving agriculture in the region. They've done a lot of work, and we do appreciate that. As you may be aware, they're now working with Antigua and Barbuda to develop an information system, which is very critical for us going forward. And without that, because I was explaining to them some of the challenges we have, even among our farmers, to let them understand and appreciate certain things that have to be done in this modern day and age if we're going to maximize the benefits that can be derived from that sector. And they're fully aware of that, and that is why they're developing these kinds of systems to assist us in overcoming some of those challenges. So all in all, I am very pleased, for instance, that Antigua and Barbuda was able to host the Caribbean Week of Agriculture, and also to allow for a situation where these various agencies and bodies can review what has been going on in the agricultural sector, and to use an opportunity like this to brainstorm and to get everybody looking and reviewing and planning for the future. So, I mean, all in all, from where I sit, as I explained, I can sense and feel an appreciation of what IICA and the other agencies have been doing for this very important sector.
And 70 years, IICA celebrating 70 years this year. I guess you want to wish them another 70.
Well, yes, of course. Yes, and I didn't even realize that. Okay. I didn't realize it was 70. Ah, that has been quite a good run. But you still have a long way to go. And let me just say that I'm quite sure it has been 70 years of real dedication, hard work, and commitment. And we have been able to benefit from that work. So I wish you another 70 years into the future.